And hello everybody, my name is Shienoful and today we are going to play Faithful Friend. The developer contacted me and asked me to play this game, so why not? My name is Max. Science Hogan came into my life. I had never felt alone. He's my best friend and accompanies me in good times and in bad times. Whatever happens, I will never abandon him. Well, now I know that he will definitely abandon him. Oh, that was kind of weird. Nice, I can see my feet. I'm coming, Hogan. I won't abandon you. Yoink. Hogan. It's... Hello, kind mannequin. Hey, Hogan. Hogan. Oh. Hogan. Oh. What a surprise. Let's go. Well, I knew that something will happen. That wasn't a big surprise. Ooh, we got a flashlight. Ooh, and we need to, no need to use batteries here. Okay. Hogan! What is here? Oh. It was only hole. Oh! Why the dog is so scary? How's it doing? Maybe you wanna some food. Let's go take it. Where's my kitchen? Really? You don't cook meat for dog, just saying. There we go. Just handmade beef. Take it before I eat it. Are you sure you're fine? No one eats the beef like that. Do I need to lurk? Ooh, someone is coming. Ooh, no, my Hogan! I saw you! God damn it! You are trying to take my Hogan! Also, I don't know how to spell my dog's name. But Hogan sounds great. So, what up? Who even decorates the whole room to the dog? Not me. Aha! Friends coming! Hey! Are you gonna break another light bulb? Also, we can sound. You just had to be there. Kill Hogan. Let's kill it. Why did I kill him? Why it was so easy? What the fuck? Why did I do that? Come on, just punish me. I'm a bad person. I will take whatever it takes. And when I go off, it will happen. I said. But we got the faithful end. Maybe I killed because of the thing that I never abandon him. Very well, Justin. Sorry, I don't know how to spell your name, but this was really cool. The full version came, maybe possible if there's support. And okay, be part of game. At the moment, I don't have money, so I can't donate anything. I'm so sorry. Other protection. Get another ending. That was I was waiting for. Oh, I can start here. So basically, we just abandon him. Yeah, hello. Do I? steak. Meat. There you go. There you go. Eat it. Like a... Shush. Come on. Thank you. Can I leave? See you. Nice little doggy. Now we just wait. Ooh, full moon. Oh, someone is on the door. Hello. But I come in. Just come, come, come. Can I leave? Let's up on... Sorry, pal. Let's do the another ending. I don't like that sound. But we have to do this. Seriously, we went to the hallway where the fucking creature is and I can see it. Oh. Our dog will kill us. Wonderful! Does here come a voice acting like, how can you alive? I'm so happy that you are alive! Wait a second. Hogan, your eyes. They don't look. Unfaithful friend, you left Hogan. But he was alive with the red eyes. So, here was the faithful friend game. We did both ending, which was really nice. I really enjoyed the jump scares in this game. The game was really, really short, but we still got plenty of jump scares, and it was kind of obviously where the story is leading, because the name is Faithful Friend, and then there was an option that we can kill or abandon. And we promised that we never abandoned him. But the game was anyway really good. I leave a link on the description if you wanna try this out. Maybe donate. Who knows this? I'm really curious to see where this game will go on the future. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you like. Remember subscribe so you will see when next video is coming. And I will see you in the next video. So bye bye.